happened here. People went missing. They just covered it all up. However, not so long ago, they detected something beneath the hospital. A pulse. And then it all became clear. We found that same signal in the past, in that old house in the woods up north. We know exactly who we're looking for. Only this time, he's got nowhere to run. My squad and I, we were sent here to track him down. The man responsible for all of this. His name is Dr. Romero. Find that asshole and waste him. Good luck.
I do not wish for you to see me like this. Please leave now. You are now leaving Never Lose Hope Hospital. We hope you had a pleasant and an enjoyable stay. Restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately.
It's for your own good. Easy.
Thank you.
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
What the hell are you doing? Well, even with 50% of the power, the core is still fully functional. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises for you. Hey, watch out. Support me in the dragon. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulsive hitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy! As you like, hell, even my head hurts a little bit from up here. Just let me recharge it for a bit, and I'll make sure you get head raped again. I am going to kick your ass. With science, of course. What are you doing?
Send you somewhere else, into your own head. Bon voyage. Oh,
Stop it! You can't even imagine what will happen if this whole thing falls. The core is the only thing stopping her from getting here. You can't destroy it. Well, good night. This can't be. You just don't get it, do you? You think you crashed your car in front of our house by accident and ended up here? It's not a coincidence. She's using you. You're just a pawn in her game. Shut down the door. You'll be able to come here. You won't be able to stop her. To see if she saves you from this one.
Sorry for everything I had to...
No! No!